Somebody's calling me. A guy like Queen Leo on the three slimes. Three violet slimes. Okay. I don't think I got three violets. I'm gonna see. Well, it's basically the queen, but you're gonna see. I got three violet slimes. One violet. Another violet. And another violet. And three violets. So three violets. Okay, I'm going to test them all to see if I'm perfect for her. I might actually get her this one because this one is a little sticky. Oh, we gotta switch it off. It's sticky. Yeah. I think that's really sticky. So, I think that's so really sticky because she's not a queen. Number one, she's not a queen. And you're gonna show her the sticky slime. Yeah, let me go ahead. God. Yep, this is her. She only wanted three violet signs. Only the things she wanted. And this is one of them. Jesus, Lord, help me. I do not only have three signs. I have more than three, but I'm not going to show nothing because these are my private signs. I don't need nobody knowing that. And they're probably about three. So. This is not planted. This is hers. So here we go with it. And my son. Yeah, I'm not doing it. You know what? I'm gonna get her a special gift, baby. Yep. You're gonna call me the very, very sticky stuff? No. You know what, I just forget. I'm gonna go ahead and stick it. Buckle yours. I really do. It's not sticky. I'm hoping. If I gotta get her mad and a real one, I'm gonna get her mad. But I'm gonna get her. I'm gonna ship them off to her. And I am gonna call her right back. Oh, man. Let me just get it in because I'm out of here. So, next slime.
I might be selling her this one because it is so good. It is so sticky. So, let me see.
Because on here doesn't look sticky. Man, why would it be sticky? I just don't know. Why do it guys to be sticky? Oh well. I gotta sell her this one too, because it's sticky. I'm gonna sell her sticky stuff because she's not a queen. Oh my hands, oh my gosh. Yep. I'm going to put her back in touch with her, so I can send her to help us. Chris and Martin will be getting off here. I can't believe this stuff. This one. They won't want to be drinking at sea forever. But they this one like this. Oh Lord Jesus, help me, Lord. Yeah,
she must have been looking for the wreath too.
Mm-hmm.
Jimmy, we're taking the amplifier. We're on a
double. I'm selling her this sticky old slime. Don't tell me I gotta sell her this one. If I gotta sell this, huh, might not have to. Nope. I don't have to. Ain't sticky or nothing. And it's super scratchy. See? And it's nice sticky. Look at it. It got all the slime off my hands. But I'm not selling her this one. So, clean something, you get two sticky slimes, and I get to keep in mind, you get a scratchy slime. Yeah, girl, I can keep my sticky little slime, and you get to keep your sticky old slime over there. It's too sticky. Well, so, but I guess this one's mine. I'm keeping this. And I keep my unicorn too. You know what? My unicorn deserves to be in this type of style. So, get it? Oh, my unicorn in it. I'm going to play with it. My unicorn in it. Wait, let me take it out. Look at this, guys. Look at this. The slime just got super easy. It's not sticky, guys. My looks sticky, do not feel sticky. Because it's not sticky. Guys, I make my slimes good, so I think I don't. Because I do. Yep, Trinity. If you wonder, these are store bought slimes. No, they're not. I just made these today. Ma'am!
Well, you found a crab! Oh, you better be glad you didn't find you.
Where am I going?